In this video lecture, we see the subject for industrial engineering. And in last video, we see the what are the plant location, means phases of plant location. First, the plant location is important because of there it can be used for competition with existing product, and it can be also the cost competition. And then see what are the various phases which can be considered during plant location. These are the proximity of market, means nearness of the market, then available of material, available of workers, then various wage and taxes is decided by government. It can be changes with urban rural areas. Then there is attitude of workers toward the organization. And last, there is a social infrastructure. In social infrastructure, we see what are the various facilities which can be available for the workers, which can be maintained physical or mental traces to do the work to particular job. So now in this video, we see about job evaluation. What is mean by job evaluation? What are the various reasons for job evaluation? First, what is mean by job evaluation? The job evaluation means tendency of workers to compare their wage, their salary structure with other workers. And this comparison is also, this comparison is seen in all workers, means workers having this organization and another organization which can produce same product. So there is a wage evaluation. They have a tendency to compare their salary with the workers having same role. Also, this job evaluation, they have a tendency of workers to compare their wages, is available at same organization, department to department. If head of department, head of another department, they can be compare their job, their salary. Then the any worker from department having some responsibility, and another department, the worker having same responsibility, they compare their salary. They have a tendency. Okay. And due to this tendency, workers having always unsatisfied according to their wage, means some organization which can be provide less salary but large amount of facilities like lunch facilities, then breakfast facilities, transportation facility, but other worker they have a high amount of salary but this organization cannot be give other facilities. But also workers can be compared with their jobs. So this remove, due to this comparison of salary, the workers having dissatisfaction. Due to dissatisfaction, to remove the work environment, and their workers having some mental stress or physical stress during the work, and it cannot be due complete efficiency or complete productivity to the product during the production. So for this we require the job evaluation. What is mean by job evaluation? The job evaluation means according to worker skill, according to worker efforts, according to working time, it given the salary. Means any worker, they have to do job for same department, same organization, but harder job, then it can be given, it can be required more skill to give the maximum salary compared to softer work or less skill worker. Then objectives. What are the objectives to study the job evaluation? These objectives are determination of worth, then eliminate wage inequalities, then establish wage level, then training requirement and good relationship. First, determination of worth. Worth means what are the requirements in any production line. They have a number of products, number of product facilities for various location. At first location there will be easy job, at the second location there will be more job. Means for success of these complete jobs, this second number station, worker from second station, having higher importance. are the determination of worth, means which worker can be added more value to this component, which worker can be added less value to same components. Then elimination of wage inequalities, means these are the different departments. The one worker from this department, they have a work office structure which can be check the attendance, which can be regularly check the workers attitude, and other department having same responsibility, so these two workers having same salaries. Then another worker which can be used, which can be work of inspection of the final production, and this worker from other department, it can be same responsibility of inspection, so these two workers having same salary structure, so it is known as the wage inequality. Third objective, establish wage level. Wage level means salary structure. So according to their experience, according to their skill, according to their knowledge, according to their education, these are the various criteria on which to select the wage level or salary level. Means the any worker, they are high educated, good trained, good skilled, they have more experience, they have high salary. The another worker, they have more same education, but they have less skill or less experience, then comparison of this worker is possible. So according to this, to establish the wage, that is salary structure. Then training requirement, means any worker, if there is a new worker, if there is a skilled worker, experienced worker, they have the same responsibilities. So these new worker are required to training about particular job. So training is a requirement. So this training can be possible. Also, some workers, they have less skill. Due to low skill, they have chances some defect during the production. So they require training requirement, and this training requirement can be calculated. So this is one of the objective of job evaluation. Then good relationship. If there is a large difference having same responsibility, same education, but difference in their salaries, then there is an unsatisfaction between the workers, and due to unsatisfaction, there is a very poor relationship between them, and due to poor relationship, it can be reduces, it can be affect on the productivity, it can be reduces the production due to good bad working environment. So to produce good relationship, then we study the procedure for job evaluation. Means the workers have a tendency to compare their salaries. Due to difference between salary structure, the workers have a dissatisfaction. Due to dissatisfaction, there is a poor relationship. Due to poor relationship or dissatisfaction, they have no any attitude or point for production. It can be directly affect their productivity. So it can be affects on the total production of organization. So we require the job evaluation. In job evaluation, they have a number of steps. First step is the job analysis, then job description, job specification, job classification, wage administration, and evaluation performance. First, job analysis means analysis the job or wage structure. If this job is harder, this job is stronger, required high skill, then this can be workers with the higher salaries. Then job description, to describe the job, means any job which can be required high skill, low skill, any job which can be required more time for production or machining, less time for production, this description is available, because according to this description, the worker do these facilities, means more time, more skill, very high salaries. Then job specification. Job specification means any job which can be give the number of operations, like finishing operation, drilling operation, some inspection operations. If of operations are involved during the work, so this worker can be given high salaries. Then job classification. Job can be classified according to skill. Means every organization can be spread the job. Means if take the example of engine manufacturing, so engines can be required number of components. Okay, some components like the crankshaft, there are chances of some defects. So these are possible, but during the large manufacturing, but during the some balancing, imbalancing of crankshaft, it can be directly upon the engine performance. It can be defective piece of the complete engine. Then wage determination. It is the last stage of wage determination. Means according to skill, according to their responsibility, they have given the salaries and evaluation performance. Means if the salary distribution is given according to their skill, according to their time of the production, then to check, to evaluate actually the work, do the same work with same skill, and then